surface. So we have this one here, and it appears to be sort of like this molten, moving metal.
Okay.
And we have the gallery, so you can explain it to us.